Hey, what's up everyone? So recently OnePlus 8 and 8 Pro got the latest Oxygen OS 11 beta, and most of you must be having mixed feelings about it, and even like 90% of us could not even try it. But you can experience most of those newly added features on your OnePlus device running on Android 10. But before we start, please make sure you click on that subscribe button and press the bell icon next to it so that you can be the first one to know when a new video arrives. Well, about the latest Oxygen OS or Hydrogen OS 11, I feel things have taken a different turn for OnePlus, as it resembles more like One UI now, as they wanted to improve one-handed usability of every device. So they went for this type of design, where you have most of the information on the bottom half of the screen and too little on the top, and it does help quite a lot. But this design is a big diversion from the original Oxygen OS that we used to love. Anyways, complaints aside, to get those features, here is what you have to do. First of all, download all the APKs from link in description area, and I have only attached those that are compatible with older devices like OnePlus X series. After downloading all the APKs, just open them one by one. So let's start with Oxygen OS wallpapers, and for them, you have to install this OnePlus Wallpaper Resources app first. So click on it, install it, and then you are done. Go back and now install OP Live Wallpaper APK the same way. So after the installation is complete, long press on the home screen and all your default wallpapers will be replaced with these newer wallpapers. And I really like all of these because unlike most live wallpapers, they consume less battery and look quite elegant. Now moving to the next app, let's get that weather app first. So install this weather APK in the similar way as you did with the last two. And you can just give location permission and there you have it. It is quite different from the last version that we had, and it was more of a genuine design, but there you go. It seems good though, and the animations feel refreshing for the most part. Next, let's get that clock widget first. So install this OP widget APK, and after that, long press on the home screen and choose from the available options. And there you go. The latest clock with OnePlus Sans font is there on your device now. And before we install the latest launcher, install this OP icon pack APK. And now, let's move ahead. Now just install this OP launcher APK the same way, and then just go back to your home screen, and there you go. So this launcher adds a newer design to shelf on left hand side, with this weather widget on the top, and this newer slide animation has also been added. Also in home settings, you can apply that additional icon pack, and you even get more grid options with this launcher. And this whole UI is redesigned, and I'm not the biggest fan of it, but I can't do anything about it either. After that, we have this file manager, so install the APK as usual and open it. So I won't recommend it because it will ask for some unnecessary permissions, but I don't see a lot more features other than this clean tab in this version. So you can skip this if you want to. Next, let's install the latest Notes APK the same way, and you can see it also has an improved one-handed type UI. And the notes are now in form of these cards, with some other cosmetic changes here and there. Now let's install the last three apps left, and first would be the calculator. So install the APK and open it, and you can see it has also got that redesign with newer animations, and it surely feels better with one-handed usage. Next, and this one has the totally redesigned UI too. So install this breathe mode APK, and it will give you a totally new Zen mode. It looks somewhat MIUI inspired, but I like the animations and this transparent sort of redesign. It's nowhere close to what we had, but this design isn't that bad either. It has three themes to choose from, and you can just scroll on the homepage to switch between them. So this was the new Zen mode. Last but not the least, we have the new gallery. So install the gallery APK and open it. And you can see it has three tabs now, with this totally redesigned UI. And you can just scroll from left to right to switch over between tabs, with this new animation when you scroll down. So these were all the apps from One UI. I mean Oxygen OS 11. So do let me know what you feel about this redesign in the comment section down below. So that's it for now. Do like this video if it helps you out and subscribe to stay notified. And I'll see you in the next one.